still on the camera. Wow.
Patrick.
I'm doing the vlog this week.
What are we doing here?
We are here to play laser tag.
No.
No?
No.
We are not?
You know what we're doing?
Actually, we are here to do some axe throwing, Tilo.
In Draven practice.
Yeah, Draven practice. I will sure play that champ again. Let's do it.
Guys, someone do use this card. Come on. €1, come on.
Hey, where does the money go? Hello? Oh, here. Wait, what? Where does the money go, man?
Oh, here, it's card.
Hey, give me your card, Tilo.
Yeah, I know.
Peach, you know how to play Draven?
Yeah. Draw X.
You better than Patrick?
I don't think so.
Okay, I do not trust
Merit
with an
axe,
by the way.
Bro, I'm just practicing.
So the thing is, I don't think people
will come.
He loves it.
No, it scares me.
I'm so scared, man. Like, it jumps to me, you know?
Yeah, but you gotta show confidence.
King, I'm there.
I think I know what to do.
Wow! That's crazy, Tilo. He's so good.
So lucky.
Okay. Actually, we need to do that.
No.
I'm done. Tilo, let's go home. No, I love it. Well, that's enough. Let's go home.
I should go find Patrick now.
He's hiding in here.
Hide and seek.
This guy's hiding?
No, I think he's looking for you. But now we're looking for a pass?
No, I'm gonna go hide now.
No, but he's looking for you.
Oh, wait, I saw something. Guys. No, I definitely saw something.
I didn't find a good hiding location.
Hey guys, this week you're following me. It's a bit too windy, so we're just gonna go inside.
Playoffs. We're gonna see how our practice goes, right? Yesterday we had a workshop, we talked a lot, we had a team activity. Let's see if we can use what we talked about, and then we're gonna win. So usually, I guess my routine is I come here at 11, I say hello to everyone, there's anyone. My routine is, I turn on this light. Don't think I'm crazy. This is supposed to be natural light. Yeah, I like to play one solo queue before scrim and practice starts, just to warm up and everything.
What do you think of the weekend?
Last one, I think G2 is just a really strong opponent that we didn't have. It takes the weekend. We need to fix some of our issues, like map understanding, replay execution.
You need to map the place and play the map. Do you know that meme?
No. I just know the one, they're winning until they're losing. And that's basically us.
Yeah, that is kind of.
Patrick, how are you feeling? What can we expect today?
A game versus Mad Lions squad.
And you're confident?
Yes.
That's great,
I'm griefing you on purpose if you haven't noticed.
You know, if I grief you on purpose, you will not record me more. Like, you will record me less, right?
Maybe.
German car?
German car?
Yeah, best.
Number one,
I think.
You know that we have Opel as sponsor?
Opel. Good. Better. Opel better.
talk here. If we lose this game, we're out.
Okay.
So use this pressure. Use it, okay? Play your best League of Legends. We put so much effort into fixing our mistakes. Alright? Let's go. GX on 3.
1, 2, 3, GX!
Definitely was. I didn't expect to lose today, to be honest. So I'm a bit lost for words. But I mean, guys, we're in it for the long run, so we're gonna work hard. And then we're gonna be better for when that starts, okay? Good?
Good.
Good.
Come on in.
Like, how does it feel?
Disappointing, mostly. I think we had good improvements from days to days in scrim, like you could see that the things we are working on are getting better. But maybe we were just not focusing on the right things. Yeah, it sucks.
Yesterday, my play bad.
I mean, lose set. Like I feel like more than lose. I think we play just really bad overall, like from draft, from play, everything was not that good.
I think it's like a trap that we fell into multiple times this split, where we just pick something that we believe is going to be good, but then the enemy just counters our comp, so it feels like it's bad. I think it's just lesson learned for next split, so that this doesn't really happen again.
I learned a lot, which that's like the main plan for winter for me, was that just to come in and learn as much as I can. Like, you can even see the improvement, which is good. That means I'm on the right path. But yeah, it sucks it ended this fast, because I think we had for sure a lot more to show.
I know we have great fans, one of the best fans from I ever seen, like in my career, like so passion, so much passion.
I'm sorry. This point to you, we'll do better next season.
Thank you guys for all the kind messages and support.
I can see the support, which makes my mood like a lot better, not gonna lie. Like, I don't respond to it, but I can see it, so I'm really grateful for that to all the fans.
Year started a lot better than last year. We're already on on a more positive note than last year. We're just as disappointed as you guys are, probably even more. And you know, who knows, next split, we might be champions, we might be 10th, anything can happen, but there is a lot of time to keep progressing. So I appreciate the support a lot.